So one of the more popular things on our website is the Space Wonder Gyroscope. We're going to go through how this actually works and how on earth you use this as a teaching tool. So look on down. So once you open this thing up, it ends up looking like that. Now the way this works is there's a little hole at the top of the axle, and then what you do is you push the string that you get through that hole, and you just slowly wrap that string round and round that axle. The idea being is that you're going to use this string to pull the wheel really, really, really fast and to get it spinning and show kids how rotational inertia actually works. So I'm just going to do a bit of a pull here, around it goes, and then you gently place it down on the desk and it starts spinning, off it goes! Now you'll notice it stays stable for a little while. Now as it slows down, it's going to start to wobble, and that wobbling is, well, called precession. There it is, it's doing it now. Now precession is found with spinning wheels like this, all the way through to planets which spin on their axis as well. Now it turns out that when something's spinning, it wants to keep spinning at the same angle it started spinning. But as the energy starts to move away from that object, it starts to wobble around the axis that it was spinning on. Now, what are these applications? You might have actually seen, you know, that people can, you know, spin plates on a stick, which I wish I could do, through to, well, holding a wheel spinning on your hand, which we use in a science show with Fizzics. Also, these things are called gyroscopes. Gyroscopes will help spin and help navigational equipment work in aircraft, all the way through to spinning gyroscopes keep the space station itself, the International Space Station, steady in space, which is very, very important. So, these are good fun. Jump on our website, physicseducation.com.au, look in the top right-hand corner, just type in gyroscope or gyro. I guarantee you'll find it, and the kids will have a lot of fun with it.